Are they tradition shovel? What have I done? I'm driving on this, so that should in theory be all my stuff. Let's see how far this gets us. Not very. What's that? Let's continue placing my sand. Why do I have to get the awkward one of women that has blooming things near it, crevices and all sorts. I'm not saying I'm mourning about it, it's just really annoying. Everyone else seems to find these perfect ones that have any problems or any caves on the side. Me? Nah. I found the ones that are just full of underwater caves and massive ditches and all sorts. Just my luck, isn't it? Just cave after cave after cave. I just have to bear with it and just carry on like I do. And while I just keep carrying on, I'll just keep going. Oh, this is a lot easier than what I thought it would be. Took just the right amount. What a coincidence. Oh well. Let's see where this one interconnects with you. If it does it all, that is. Oh, it's just on the edge. Section. Also need to go and sleep. One over here. Onto there. Onto the bed. Oh well, looks like I might have to lose this diving pool. Oh well, I'll drown in. Not anymore. Two, three, four. Keep it going. Nope, that was down there. No, the pool. Let's see if I can do this. Yay, I'm doing it. So good. What the hell is that? Oh, it's part of a lead. Jesus Christ, it looked like some sort of massive creature then for a second. Keep moving. There we are. Awesome, been got. It's set. It's coming up. Then we need to Jesus Christ. It's not for the same place too long. There we go. Let's carry on doing as we were. And just keep placing a bunch of sand. Why is the drone around? There we go. Right, so now it's been split off into three sections. You've got this one, that one, and that one. I don't know which one to start off with, so I guess we'll just start here and work our way back. That seems like a good plan as any, to be fair. So let's go boop, boop. There we go, that seems good, I think. Oop, not there. Okay, I really need to beat something, to be fair. Nope, stop. Stop going up. Whew, that was cutting it close. That was cutting it really close. Wait for our health to regen for a bit. Health regen is really good and cool. It's health. There we go. Bonk. Did I leave all my other sponge at the base? I did. Damn. Come on. Stop filling up. What are you filling up from? Right, that should be it for the water. Really? How are you there? There we go. Just take all the ones that are close to the edge out first, so none can get hit into the water. I'm doing this. Wow, the went a bit overboard with sponge, didn't I? Deep. You could have told me, guys. Take out the roof. Just a matter of time, really, so we've finished off this row. Oh, I feel good, it's a thing already. Nice. So just keep mining across. Seems to mine at different speeds when it feels like it. Just pick all the up all the ones I can at the moment. Then you walk out later on. What's with the weird boom? Noise every now and again when picking some up as well. It's a weird bumming noise. Working my way to getting all the sponge now. Not where to do that. Come on, let me mine it.